In other news this afternoon, a starved Great Dane is now in the care of the Animal Rescue League of Iowa. This is Cal. He was found inside of an apartment complex on the city's south side, weighing only 44 pounds. He was practically skin and bones. The ARL says Cal's recovery will be a long one, but it's accepting donations for his care. On the ARL website, the dog's owner, this woman, Alexandra Byron, faces animal neglect charges. She was booked into the Polk County Jail, but has been released.